The strangest dream. I dreamed I was gazing into the sun. As it died, its light grew cold. It became the maw of a beast. It devoured me. I plunged into nothingness, feeling only the cold. Strange, don't you think?
So I was thinking we could take a trip. Change of scenery would be great, don't you think? Come on, it's a wonderful idea. Aaron. Yeah. That would be nice. Yeah. I miss you guys too. I'd love to, but yeah, I'm sorry. Maybe next time. Okay, bye. Looks better, doesn't it? Voila! Bon appetit! Eat up! It's your favorite! Choo-choo! Aaron, let's just eat. Do it for me. Please. So, I had another weird dream last night. I dreamed I was floating down a river and fell into a waterfall. I felt that you were waiting for me at the bottom, but I just kept on falling, just falling forever. Aaron, why don't we talk anymore? there. I'm so tired. But I don't want to sleep because the dreams terrify me. I once dreamed of my own funeral. I was dead, but completely aware of everything. The hearse, the mass, the burial. Only the hearse was your arms, and the casket was your body. And I wasn't truly dead, but you buried me all the same. Aaron, you'll never abandon me, right? All this time, I've waited for you. I've always stayed with you, haven't I? I've always stayed. We'll be all right. As long as we stay together. Just let me rest my eyes for a moment. I shouldn't fear, because I know you'll be waiting for me when I wake. Stay with me, as I have. Never leave me.
Goodbye, Chelsea.